Doing good? Thanks for the help. Hey!
Oh, hi there.
Ooh.
Okay. Okay.
Oh? Right. You are a journalist after all. Honestly, I'm nothing special, but if you really want to know more about me, I'll answer your questions. Dr. Agabelle Batternugget, M.D. Well, in school, I focused on endocrinology, but the clinic I worked at was so small. In practice, I wound up doing family medicine. Come on, you know why. Lisbeth said I didn't have to come, that she'd be back to see me whenever she could, but I wasn't gonna let myself get left behind. They're a perfectly balanced source of nutrition with upsetting side effects that are otherwise harmless. They make me feel like, for a little while, nothing else in the world matters. That can be nice sometimes. Wait, you're allergic to bug snacks? What have you been eating all this time? Okay, good. It's not the healthiest diet long term, but Gramble and Shelda are doing all right. I'll give you a checkup once we've brought Liz back home. We've covered that already. I know everything about Liz, but somehow she's still a mystery to me. It's been like that since day one. I was working at my clinic in the middle of nowhere, thinking about how, once again, I didn't have any plans for the weekend, when Elizabeth Megafig literally kicked down my door and immediately passed out. Her injuries were pretty serious. Bone fractures, full body contusions, and way less blood than she ought to have. When she was conscious again, she told me all about her adventures. The ruin collapse that nearly killed her. The treasure of Grumsylvania. Everything. The second she could walk, Liz tried going right back to those ruins. I couldn't stop her, so I decided to go with her, just to make sure she'd be okay. And one amazing adventure later, I quit my job and left town with the love of my life. Oh, we're done? Well, thanks for keeping me company. Hey, you know how to use the projector, right? Here, take this. It's nice to look back on the good times once in a while, and I think you'd like to see it. Well, I'll get back to it. Stay safe out there. Thanks for the help.
Whoa. Okay. Hey, Liz! While you're busy exploring Snacktooth, I thought you might want to see how our town is coming together. I know you'll see it when you come back, but isn't it fun to watch a work in progress?
Hey! Angabro! I was just asking Snorpy where we should put your crib!
Oh, I don't know. I think anywhere would be fine, really.
Nonsense! I'm looking to create the optimum tactical advantage here. Which direction does Lisbeth face when sleeping, and does she keep her eyes open?
You would have to ask Liz.
But Lisbeth's gone, dog! We can't wait for her to come back! We need a decision now!
Sounds like a job for Bilbo! I think Liz would want a place close to everybody. Chandlo, Snorpy, we're gonna put Liz and Egg's house right at the heart of town.
We are we? And who exactly put you in charge?
Lisbeth did? Weren't you at the meeting?
I don't recall that part.
Everybody keeps forgetting that I'm kinda in charge. There's gotta be some way I can remind them.
I'm sure you'll think of something.
Oh! Speaking of my mayoral duties, I've been trying to come up with a name for our town. What do you think of Lisbertalia?
Absolutely not!
Even I have to admit that's a little too Liz-centric. This place belongs to all of us.
Okay, good point. So, what's something we all have in common?
Well, we all like bug snacks, right?
Of course! So, something food-related, like, Yumville, Picnic Place, Foodburg,
Snackington Square, the hamlet of Eatsdale,
Flavortown!
I kind of like Foodburg, and Snackington's good, but a little too fancy. What about Snacksburg?
Snacksburg! I like it!
Well, it does have a certain rustic charm.
Then it's settled. As mayor, I hereby declare that our home will be named Snacksburg!
Yo, Bilbo! Don't we need to vote? This is a democracy, dog!
Right. Then as mayor, I hereby declare that we will hold a referendum on whether to name our new home Snacksburg.
Hooray!
Thank you.
How's it going?
Listen up, pal.
Bye now.
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever.
What's going on,
another fine day behind us.
Another log upon the pile.
Okay. Thanks for the help.
Bop, 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 bop. Oh, hello.
All right. Huh? Milly, 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 milly